big performance of the last 9 months of hard work with all these wonderful students here behind us. And I'll be telling you more about that later on. But first of all, I'd like to introduce you to the WhistleBlast Quartet. In our quartet, we have Connor Linehan on piano.
Thank you.
It's taken from the very famous Nutcracker Suite by Tchaikovsky, which of course has a wonderful story about a brother and sister, which is very useful through the telling of music. And the dance that we have chosen from the Valley of the Sugar Plum Fairy is the very well-known Russian dance.
Thank you.
made a brand new piece of music called Eye Contact over the last 8 to 9 months. So we've been going out to all the schools and different groups to kind of get ideas gathered and then to kind of get all students involved to create their own piece of music using WhistleBlast as a channel to make the ideas into actual music. So we've kind of called it a composition program. And in doing this, we've got each group to create their own section, and then we've collaborated all the schools together. So there are certain sections that they all perform out of each part, if you know what I mean. And last night, we held a performance in Ballina Arts Centre. Now, unfortunately, today, we do not have St. Dymphna's Special School from Ballina, who've been working with us all through this project, because for them, they would never normally really travel away from Ballina. So we're sorry they're not here, but in our slideshow outside, you can see pictures of them. And on our website, we'll be putting up a big thing about this project. So in the project, we've been very lucky. We've had really fantastic students. They have all contributed their own element to this project. And that's really what WhistleBlast is about. We want people to create, imagine, think about music, feel good, and come up with unique ideas that they can then perform. And we hope that even if only one child or student has had a positive experience about moving forward with music, we feel that we've achieved a lot. And we hope that there's more than one, but obviously, you know, some people are more interested in music than others. And we hope also that we've inspired them a little bit to think more about music in the future in some way, and that they will have enjoyed this experience and remember it. So the schools that have taken part in this project are in Mayo, Mount St. Michael Secondary School, and Gortner Abbey. And we've also had the special needs group from St. Dymphna School, who I also work with a lot on my own, so we have a fantastic relationship with them over the last 2 or 3 years. And in Mayo Youth Orchestra. And in Dublin, we've worked with Colosta Owen and Clonturk Community College. And we have a great collaboration of them all here today. Now, I would like to say that very sadly, Colosta Owen received really tragic news during our rehearsal yesterday. One of their TY friends very sadly passed away the previous evening. So they've been absolutely fantastic to turn up today because it really is a very sad time for them. So we would like to dedicate this concert today to their friend, Sean Hughes, as a mark of respect. So, without any further ado, we're going to ask each group that are here to just say a little sentence about how their part in this composition came about. So, starting with...
Our song from Mount St. Michael is about trying to escape from technology. And it shows that even when you're somewhere far away, you never escape from it.
Our song is about like a tragical story. It's like a bank robber and she kills him because she wants the money in the bank.
Our song at Clonturk Community College is about a boy who takes 2 months to get away from family and realizes it's not what it seems.
Oh, just a final notice, please. Can I just remind everybody that there must be no mobile phones during our performance? Okay, turn them off now, please.
I like to talk about what we think, but aren't willing to say.
I like to talk.
Thank you.